It is 74 years ago this very night when D-Day effectively started from this very site.
This is where your spine should be tingling, because it was literally this spot, the first aircraft to take off for the D-Day landing.